So if you check tonight's weather forecast map, you'll notice we ain't got one. So try and imagine last night's weather map in your mind. We are being dominated up here in the north by a Canadian low, which is not to be mixed up with a Mexican high, man. The weather at the airport is hot, which is stupid considering I don't know anybody who lives at the airport. Downtown's on fire, man. Well, better throw an extra blanket on the bed tonight, okay?